that's coming on television now. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce Rama John Glenn.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone, who's still with him on this time. We number titled I Can't Help It If I'm Still in Love with You. I'd like to do a very special question for a good friend of ours, Robbie Cunningham, and his wife, all the way from Cairn Dunham. We also got a happy birthday request for Helen Foley, who celebrated her 16th birthday yesterday.
Somebody else to buy. like the night wind has a chill, in that big Belfast tall. Now you go to Vegas, White City, USA. You know that you can beat them all, so once again we say,
special request for a couple of lovely ladies. Where are they? One is Vera from Clonmany and Susan from Buncrana, and they're looking real well tonight, and they're looking for two fellas. So any single fellas is down there tonight, that's Vera and Susan, they're looking real well. We're going to do a number one I recorded a while back, Donegal song entitled Doreen Maugham.
There's a glen in old Tyrconnell,
This time we're going to speed it up with the title track of one of our albums, one of the titles, Sweet Little Miss Blue Eyes. I'd like to do a very special request for Tommy Cunningham from Canada, and also for Neil Doherty, who was on the Late Late Show. But both of them, Tommy and Neil, were on the Late Late Show. Maybe you saw them. Neil won a prize for painting mountains, if you believe that. And I think he's on again in about a fortnight or 3 weeks' time. He's going to finish that painting. Alright. Sweet Little Miss Blue Eyes. Sharky, Roisin, Morgan, Veronica Gambo, Tina, Lindsay, Fiona McGrath, Mary French, Dan Porter. They're all enjoying themselves, especially Roisin, on her engagement to Damien Disney, I think it is. We're going to do a number this time entitled You're My Best Friend.
Never know. You give
Seamus. Well, I come to the last number of my part of the show. I'd like to say it's been a great pleasure to be here, and I was really delighted to be invited. A nice round of applause to Hugo Duncan for Hugo being on the blower. To give a nice round of applause and ask you to come down here. Thank you. Thank you very much. Also, a special thanks to Brian Coll for giving this book of rules to me. That's Declan, Ginger, Colin, and John. Will you give them all a nice round of applause? Thank you. Also, to the Playboys, not forgetting Sinker here in the corner, my old buddy there. Give a nice round of applause, the man on the controls here. The wee fella, all the way from Ballymugurry. Right. And we've just been asked, we're trying to keep this club as run as we can for the Letterkenny fire disaster. It's here. What is it? Big Tom, Brendan Quinn, Anne Green, Mary Lou, and Sandy Kelly. That's it. On Monday, the 2nd of June. So don't forget, folks, that's the Letterkenny fire disaster here. There's Big Tom and the Travellers, Brendan Quinn and the Bluebirds, Anne Green and her band, Mary Lou and Sandy Kelly. That's here on the 2nd of June, Monday the 2nd of June. All the money that's taken in on that night is going to that Letterkenny fire fund. So your appreciation will be very welcome here on Monday the 2nd of June. And coming here on Saturday the 10th of May, it's Brian Coll at the Buckaroos. Sunday the 11th of May, it's Rock Stewart and the Flatterman. The 17th of May, it's Daniel O'Donnell and Grassroots. Saturday the 24th, it's Sandy Kelly. And Saturday the 31st, it's Joe Dolan. I'm going to finish off a wee tune entitled The Sunny Side of the Mountain. Look forward to seeing you again. Thank you.